Good news! Ito na yon ang sinasabi namin ng Karibel na ang UAE approves emergency use of COVID-19 vaccine.
Yes!
Yan. So, palakpakan! The UAE ay nag-announce na ng plans to start administering the its COVID-19 vaccine for emergency cases on a limited basis.
Okay.
During sa isang media briefing noong Monday, isang senior government officials ay nag-announce na ang first recipients ay ang mga frontline workers na mayroong regular contact with sa mga pasyente.
Oh, which is dapat naman talaga,
yes.
Daddy B, diba? Sila yung very exposed, diba?
Tama. At saka dagdag pa nila ng mga officials na ang vaccine's emergency approval for use is completely na ayon sa health and safety protocols as well as regulations. At sabi pa ng UAE's Minister of Health and Prevention na si Abdul Rahman Al-Owais, ang phase 3 clinical trials are in the right track at ang results are encouraging in terms of generating antibodies to the virus.
Ayan naman talaga yung magandang balita na dapat nating marinig, di ba? According naman kay Dr. Nawal Al-Kaabi, chairperson of the National Clinical Committee for Coronavirus and the principal investigator for the third phase of clinical trials ng inactive vaccine. Sabi niya, ang mga side effects naman daw, so far are mga mild and expected itong side effects, tulad na lang ng pagkakaroon daw ng sore throat. Kasi like any other vaccines daw, ganito yung napifeel. Merong mga mild side effects. Pero no severe effects naman has been encouraged. So talaga namang tayo natutuwa na ito na, pwede nang gamitin. But again, ito ay for emergency cases lang and on a limited basis. So clap, clap, clap tayo sa UAE government. And to know more information, pumunta lang sa website namin, tag 911.ae, or pwede rin bisitahin ang arnnewscenter.ae.
Tag 91.1 Pinoy talaga!